I hope that all of you back on Earth can see what we mean when we say it's a rather foreboding horizon, a rather dark and unappetizing looking place. We're now going over